Hey guys, so this is me and my cousin, this Wingo. I'm in North Carolina currently right now, and we are going to the Dollar General.
Dollar store.
As you guys know, I haven't been one in a year, so we're gonna go do that, okay?
We're gonna go buy things for a dollar.
Yeah.
In the makeup section in the dollar store. So for everybody who already knows, LA Colors. Yes, LA Colors. Now look at this Dollar General, they got some Elf. And that's it. Pretty exciting.
These shoes are gorgeous, and they're only $8. You wish you had some shoes like this.
Uh-huh. North Carolina Tar Heels.
This is because I'm graduating.
It was a week. That was awesome!
So I made it to the hotel. And what a it's actually a motel, right? It's a motel. And what a motel it is. Needless to say,
somebody's probably dead in this room.
What was that? Say that again.
A hooker has probably died in this room at one time or another.
Yeah. Oh, well, you know, we're roughing it. We're just in Raleigh for Wingo's commission. Yes? Oh, I got a bug bite on my leg. That's about it for me. I'll say hi.
Wait for the view of that awesome.
And I'll talk to you guys later. So here's a stuff I bought at the Dollar General. And the first is an LA Colors concealer in the color medium. Because I haven't tried it out, figure I'd do it. The next is an LA Colors top coat, because I plan on showing you guys how to make mineral shadows and nail polish. So, I can't talk right now. Anyways, I forgot my eyelash curler, so got one from Elf. Pretty exciting, though. I have like a ton of these at home, so I feel retarded for having left it at home. I got two of the same color. This is a LA lip gloss, as I drop it, and the color Pink Pearl. There is the color Pink Pearl. It's a pretty light color. So I got two of those, one for myself, and I haven't decided if I'm going to use this as a giveaway or if I plan on giving it to someone. And then, of course, you guys know me with my cards, so I got some cute little cards with little mouses and strawberries on it. And that's about it of my goodies from the Dollar General. It was pretty exciting to actually get to go and see some stuff. So, we're flipping that around. That's it for me. Hope you guys liked the haul. Talk to you later. Besos. Bye.
Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you say, say. What did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kinda busy.